Hello traders, good morning from United World Capital and Cyprus. Yesterday, the German Chancellor Angela Merkel gave both the euro and the stock markets in Europe and globally a boost. Merkel stated visiting Canada that the German government is ready to take what it takes to support the euro. She is thereby following up what was said by the president of the European Central Bank, Mr. Draghi, at the end of last month. This immediately lifted the euro around 100 points. It reached 123.78 during trade yesterday. And this morning in Asia, it's trading on 123.50. Also, the stock markets were very much stronger. This trend with good stock prices also continued in the United States yesterday, where the indexes saw new highs for the year. Also interesting was that some of the big companies, like the technology company Cisco, rose close to 10% on good results. Also, Apple saw new highs for the year. More depressing is still the situation for Facebook that went down again 6% yesterday. With regards to US dollar and US dollar, the dollar has weakened a little bit on bigger risk appetite. That means that the commodity prices are stronger. Oil prices are still very strong, trading on 114, and the New York crude on 95, which is the highest level we have seen for a long time. In Asia, also the stock markets were very strong this morning. Both the South Asian Pacific index is up, as the Japanese Nikkei. The Japanese yen is still weakened in relation to US dollar. That is, of course, good news for Japanese exporters. We are at the end of the week, and I expect that it would be might be nervous trade in the currency markets today, but traders and investors are now preparing for a new long weekend. I wish all of you a good trading day and all the best from United World Capital and Cyprus.